8,682, the balance should immediately, the work should immediately be grounded and completed. So this is one very, very important thing. Collectors should take regular reviews with RWS, with public health, with the DISCOMs and housing department, and ensure completion of water supply along with electrification in all the layouts before 15th April. Because 15th April, we want to start full blast construction. So at Ayanakalla Kachitanga, Aipovali, please make sure that that is done. And all the preparatory works, what have been spoken about earlier, like mapping, geotagging, beneficiary registration in AP housing websites, mapping job cards under NREGS in non-ULB areas. Ivanni kuda target pettukoni yetti paristhitilonu, we need to complete them before 15th of April. So you put a target for these things as 1st April and water supply sambandhinchi target as 15th April, so that, you know, by 15th April we are good to go. So it's very important that focus and attention is given to this.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.